Welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make a Valencia martini. A very easy cocktail to make. Let's make one together. So I'm gonna need a large thing. So I'm gonna start with a nice amount, 75 amount of gin. There we go. 15 ml of cube pepper. It's a still drink, so we're gonna fill our tea with ice cubes. We're gonna steal our drink from 17 to 20 seconds just to get a perfect dilution for the drink. There we go. Perfecto. So, now strain our drink into our beautiful glass. Here we go. So, for garnish, it's gonna be one lemon coin. Just squeeze to the top. I want lemon peel sitting in the glass. Beautiful. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.